Before we adopt the agenda, I have an announcement with the board's permission. I'll go ahead and read. According to the current schedule, I am directed by the Board of Commissioners to sign paperwork accepting the legalities of a loan between Forsyth County and United Community Bank for the Jail and Courthouse funding. The upfront cost to administer this loan are between $50,000 and $100,000, which must be paid even if we do not do the loan. In the last few days, I have requested that the bonding companies we currently do business with review the paperwork between the county and the bank and provide alternatives. While I am not qualified to present their alternatives, I can say that in the cover email, one of the firms strongly declares that they can save between $600,000 to $700,000, and the other firm says they can save the county about $1 million. I do not feel comfortable signing the paperwork with the bank, potentially losing the cost of the initiation fees, because we have not adequately reviewed these alternatives. Therefore, I would like to make it clear to the Board of Commissioners and the public that if I sign the bank agreement, it's only because I have been specifically directed to do so by the majority of this Board of Commissioners. Thank you.